So now this is the beginning of the kirtan, and the words to this one, if they're not up on the screen, are Gan Gan Ganapati. And for those of you who are new to the idea of doing kirtan, it doesn't matter if you can sing, it doesn't matter if you have rhythm or not, it's really just to lend your voice. And if you hear that sound of everybody's voice together, there's a beauty that's beyond the idea of it just being perfect because it's on the right note. It's the beauty of everybody in one sound. Ganapati. Ganapati is the one that removes obstacles. And namaste is I bow to you. Namo namaste. We're going to do it back and forth a few times. And if you don't remember how to do it, I'm sure there's probably someone sitting next to you who's done kirtan, so it's just a matter of following along and seeing what kind of energy you have in your heart while you're doing it, because the energy of the heart is what's the most important.